music is just so beautiful, I can't get over it. Hello, everyone. Welcome back. We're playing more Breath of Fire 3! And in our last episode, we went through the tidal caves, that worthless place with... Oh, shit. Oh, my God, the police found me! Marty, run! Sorry. It's just typical that I would get a text 10 seconds into recording, but it happens all the time, and it's always someone different, so it's kind of cool. Anyways, we could have done some fishing off-screen, but fishing is boring, people, so let's just go right to the cliffs! Oh yeah, I'm like super hyped up in this episode, holy mother of God. So, this is the cliffs. It's like a little mini-town with bunch of worthless nonsense in here and crazy people.
Are you fellas on the lam too? You sure don't look like it.
See? All kinds of- Oh, I didn't even see this monk down here.
This here's the cliff! It's a place for homeless and jobless and other dropouts!
A lot of interesting folk around here. A lot of them. Okay, so that was worthless. How about this house? Oh, there's a lot of people in here. Look, another one that looks the same.
This is where all of them fucks don't fit in somewhere else comes to be. Like me,
Okay, that was worthless.
Haven't I seen you somewhere before? I am a robot.
I got into trouble back home and I took off to there. Nobody come after me, I figured.
Man, it's very interesting. Everybody in this place has a different voice. It's kind of cool. A little creepy, but it's kind of cool, you know? Okay. So that was worthless. How about this place? Oh, another monk, except this one isn't wearing his hoodie.
What are you buying? What are you selling? Looking for someone stranger? Geist? At the end of the village, eh?
Yep. All kinds of crazy people. So we're wasting our time, obviously, talking to all these people. We gotta find Gaist! Gaist Mususaka. Is he in here? Ah, what are you doing here? You look... Oh, it's an inn guy? But he looks just like the other guy from, or the guy who we mastered from. What do you got? What are you selling? Ooh, vitamins. We could use some of those. We're running out. Oh yeah, 3,000 zenny worth of vitamins, definitely worth it. Actually, we need some antidotes too, so let's go ahead and buy some of those. Just a few, like 10, because we seem to be getting poisoned quite a lot. What the hell, just maxed out on them too. Why not? I was gonna buy 10, but I was like, 99 is such a cooler number, so we'll just stick with that. Alright, and I think this is the place we need to be. Yup. This is it. Who's there? What the hell is that? Guardian Geist? Why do you look like such a puny human being? Gah? Guardian Geist? Gah?
A progency
of the brood. What? Is that him? Dario? At God's command, we killed the brood! I want to know if that was a mistake. You damn right it was a mistake. Laying fingers on Dario? What were you thinking? He whooped your ass, by the way. That's the only reason you're debating it, because Dario didn't die, so he kicked your ass. Yeah. Run away like I did! Hold on, people, hold on. I gotta text someone back. This is a very important text, okay? Very important. Alright, so just bear with me a second. Hold on a second. I know I should probably just edit this part out, but I don't want to. Hold it, almost done. I got the new phones, well, it's not really new, it's an old one now, oldest, really old model, but the ones where it's like the flip keyboard thing, you know, really cool stuff.
Okay.
What were you thinking bringing him? So basically here, I explained this already in past episodes, but basically we're just trying to, convince Gaist to tell us where we can find the god, because Gar is on a mission here to take Dario to the gods, and he wants to find out why the god had him kill all the brood, you know? You haven't changed, have you? Asking those stupid questions. And, Gaist is being really impatient about it right now. He's not liking... and I got the text back. Well, you're gonna have to wait now. What does the High Mighty Gar want with me, eh? We need you to free Dice. Dice? So we can meet with God! We need Dice. Dice? Ugh, man, I keep burping. I shall help you. But before I do, I want to have a little chat with our dragon friend here. Alone. That's not good. He wants to talk to Dario alone and have some alone one-on-one time with him. Well...
I'm sure you have heard from God, but this is my real voice!
Holy shit, he only reveals it to us. We killed countless brood, something I feel really bad about now, but not really. Blah blah. Unless you want those to dig. Look, I understand that you went out of your way to kill all the people, all my whole race. So this guy, this is what pisses me off, okay? Dario's just standing here while Gar and Gaist is killing all of his own Dario's type of people, and nothing's being done here. I guess it's just because they're lucky. They're lucky Dario does not remember anything, because if he actually remembered a family or something from the brood, oh boy, all hell would break loose. Right. Right. So you see, because of you, I can't escape those clutches of evil monsters. I was never as serious as he is. I don't care about God or the truth. It's too much trouble for me to bother. Something's telling me that this guy isn't going to help us much, huh? So I want you to think this is over. Alright, let's go talk to Gar.
You!
If you're really serious, if you really want to do this, come back here alone, alright? Uh-oh. Alright. Now get out of here. Alright, well, I guess that's it. We gotta go find Gar again. I don't know where they went. Oh, he's right here. Okay. What happened? So, Dario explains the story. He wants to test me. That can't be good. As long as I've known him, Gaist doesn't do anything until he's convinced himself it's what has to be done. He probably wants to know how serious you are about this whole business. Just wait a minute! Who said Dario was serious about this business anyway, okay? Gar is the one who took me on this stupid mission to meet his god, who apparently is killing off all the dragons. So, don't start basically shit with me, Gar. I don't want to hear from you. Bunch of nonsense. You know, I'm getting really sick of Gar. I really am. Okay? You punk. I don't want to know the truth about God. You do.
I must know the truth.
Then you have nothing to worry about. Once you've prepared yourself, you should go. I'm prepared. Let's go. I got everything together. I'm prepared. Let's do it. Ready, guys? Let's do it. Yep. We're gonna do it. Yep. Oh, crap. He asked me a choice. He asked me a choice, and I just immediately chose because I didn't read the options. Go over there. Stand between the two braziers so it looks more like an epic battle. Right? Is that why you want me to stand over here? Because it's gonna look like an epic fight. That's fine right there! Now I have room to morph into this! Into this! Into this! Oh god. Into this! He's gonna turn into a Teletubby. Holy crap! That's gotta be the coolest boss I've seen yet.